Pole is my first full-length mid-scale dance theatre show, which I've made to mark the 30th anniversary of the 1984 British miners' strike. It came about through my upbringing of living in Grindthorpe, which was a coal mining village, and I grew up in the 1980s when the strike was very much alive. The production has got a company of professional dancers. It has a live brass band, colliery band, and a company of community women. It felt wrong to make a piece about community and not use the community. And the women that we've already worked with have been amazing, so much so that I've even created more sections for them to do in the piece. I've had a relationship with DanceXchange for about 7 years now, and they've become really real key figures in the development of my work. And they've provided me with many different opportunities. They've been the lead commissioners very generously. They've given me money to support the project. They've given me rehearsal space, and they're providing me with a week production in their theatre so we can then open in DanceXchange in Birmingham, which is really exciting. So DanceXchange has got the premiere, the world premiere, in February.